Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back, questers. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Had to turn off the other fan. Cause I almost forgot. I hope everyone is having a lovely Tuesday evening. I'm not gonna waste any more time. Go ahead and hit this button and make a choice. There are two choices we can make, and only two choices, and that is the water tower or the Dark Tower. Quite frankly, I honestly would just choose the Water Tower. To be fair, wait. What's this? Yeah, whatever. Tower of Water. It's the same thing. Whatever. Let's go ahead and just fly over there. That was quick. Alright, Kubfu. Ooh, nice. Yes, I am ready. Yes. Have no problem with Kubfu being the only part. I have to empty my team. Oh my god, you couldn't just make it so that I'm unable to use my team. I mean, logic would dictate you would just make it so that I wouldn't be able to use the rest of my team. Really? I can do it individually? Okay. Because, you know, where's the sense in that? Just selecting all the Pokemon that you would like to move and plop them in. Gotta make it difficult. There, you happy? Douchebag. All right, let's go. Yes, he's 74. Shut up. Stop talking. So much talking. What do you want? Sure, let's give you the business. Kinda wish I had Thunder Punch right about now. Thunder Punch with Dual Man? Something fierce. Alright, let's lower his defense, hopefully. Yep. And then you show up with a super effective move. You son of a... Shut up. Restore. And it's a Krabby. So just gonna use all water type Pokemon. I guess that makes sense. See if we can lower his defense. Nope. Try it again. Barely getting any experience from this. Also, when you get in, please do hit the like button. I would appreciate it a lot. Alright, let's knock these people off. This is Meryl. I'm at a disadvantage. Meryl is half fairy type. Because, you know, even though it didn't need to be, it was already a water type. Not like normal, which didn't make any sense. Four. Poliwhirl. Poliwhirl's about to get wrecked. Mudshot. Damn it. Oh, it's just speed. Okay. Didn't affect my accuracy. That doesn't matter. I'm okay with that. Because that's what I wanted. You got lucky. the top floor. Let's do this. See who's at the top floor. It's Mustard. Go ahead and save. Mustard's at the top floor. There you go. Now it's area silent. So you're probably going to hear the air conditioner turn on right now. Let's go. Oh. Uh-oh. Mustard's not playing. Neither are we. Neither are we. Super Mora is defense. What did you do that? But I win. Oh, what? Come on. No, God dang it. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that all over again. I'm not doing that all over again. Nope. It's not what we're gonna do here. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Not gonna happen. He should have went down. Try this again. Yeah, shut up. I don't want to do this. Talking too damn much. Different aerial ace now. Aerial ace again. Like it should have happened. Thank you. What a team. What a team when they make you go through this tower with only one Pokemon. And it has to be Kubfu. You have to wait till level 70 to get this Pokemon to evolve. Move, get out of the way. That's disappointing. I thought it would be like a super cinematic event. And he just evolves like a regular Pokemon. So I went through all of this just for a regular evolution cutscene. So now I can teach you liquidation. His league card as well, because that matters now. I question some of the things that they do for this game. That's it. That I know of. Let me see. Let me check. Come on here. Oh, crap. Come on. I thought I was rid of you. Seriously, what are you doing here? I have no problem. I found a couple mushrooms while I was off camera looking for a Diglett. So I did find all 151 of the Diglett. Just letting you know. Okay. Stick your honey. Okay, we do probably look for it. Oh, okay. Yeah. Get the team back in here. Gotta add Lucario. Yep. Do I need you? I don't think I do. Let's see. Yep, that out of the way. Alright, let me go ahead. Nope, wrong button. Save. Let's get a move on. Wait, before I go to teach you liquidation. Ah, go away. Let's see what that guy. If I'm not mistaken, there's a guy in here that can teach you certain moves. If we have some ore. So I believe it's this guy. Yep. Turn voltage disclosure coaching. What's this? That's just boosts taunts. Okay. Scale shot. Oh, it's got every move for every Pokemon type. Okay. That's lame, because the hell I want just ups the attack and defense. I guess not. Then, oh, you can even learn this. Well, that's crap. I guess I'll teach you this. I'll get rid of something. Like her. Let's get rid of liquidation. What's that fire move? In here. Oh. No, Charizard can even learn it. Well, that's just stupid. Scorching sand can be taught to. Early Cinerace and Charizard can learn this ground move, but he can't learn a fire move, which makes no sense. Rock Beam. Yes. Get rid of Ancient Power for Rock Beam. That makes more sense. How many ore is that? Okay. Yes. Go to Colossal. And now he can Gigantamax. I'm gonna find some more later on, most likely off screen. Let's see what happens when we jump over here. you have all these bars. Who's surprised? Show of hands. All everyone has to do is hit it. I gotta find where I can get Thunder Punch at. Aw, oh, crap. Thunder Punch will come in handy. As if he can, now that I think about it, he probably can't even learn it. He just has water type. Might not be able to learn it. It's okay. It's almost done. Unless it does that. Crap. One more Pokemon goes down, that's it. So close. And I doubt Heatmore is going to be able to last long. Yes, it does. Nope. And that's what's done. Alright. Mushrooms as if I use them all already. It goes in here or in another spot. Oh wait, that's a hole. God, crap, hold on. I need to find more max mushrooms. I guess we'll do that. We'll be getting this for us if we can find any in there. Get Buffalo out of whooping just because Actually want to see what this looks like. Ooh. Yeah, I need to increase the max PP for that. I just have, oh, Shanks. Not Shanks, Luxray. Luxio. I should probably switch. That would do me any good. I have a lot of type out. That should be good enough. Okay, let's toss this great ball. See if we can catch it. Look out, Luxio. Luxio. And there's Luxray. Alright, let's go. Just because. Just gonna try it. No fair. Nope, white crap. Oh, damn it. Come on, bro. Did you have to crack him over the head like that? Restore. I'm gonna switch you out. See if I can find another Luxray. Maybe I can get another one. Pikachu. Raichu. It's a, let's see, a male or a female. Work out. Yeah. Where did... There you are. Okay, well, I'm not going to use you two anymore. Let's be honest. You served your purpose. For when I needed you. I do not need you anymore. Let's see if we find a luxury. There's another one. What is that? Oh. Shake this tree. Get all its goodies. Hey, Pikachu. Guess it won't be popping up again. And look at all. No. Go away. And look at the luxury. Not Kubfu lot. Grip ball to catch it. Oh, you want to cause a problem, I see. Try Ultra Ball. Not so tough. Alright, now let's get to that forest. Deal with Hop and his shenanigans. Glimwood Tangle is not a maze. It is a very, very small forest. Sure, make me do all the work. Like always, I'm gonna shake this tree. Get some of its goodies. This one was supposed to sparkle out the corner of my eye over here. Might have been a raindrop. Thing I knew that this Pokemon was going to obliterate it. And we're still paralyzed, so see what happens. Recovery again, buddy. Why the hate Pokemon that do that crap. It's so stupid. I'm gonna use a dumb move like explosion. You know, whatever. Or a stupid move like Final Gambit. It is stupid. Just straight up stupid. Still go. Well, there you are. Hold on. Yo, I have two Pokemon following me, yay. Alright, let's go back the way I came. Experience that experience, buddy. You don't get to run. Of course. See what happens? And there's Hop. Where the motherfucker? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Is it because I got into that Pokemon battle? Oh, your stupid ass got stuck behind the brick. Get your goddamn special. God, you stopped in the grass. Just stop. Hey! Idiot, let's go. I hate babysitting missions. No, I don't wanna. I'm always left to do everything, let's be honest. We're left to do everything while the AI, she's like, oh, hey, you did it. You did it. I can't believe you did it. See how easy that was? An apple. In the tree, dingus. The only apple here. What? What? Never do that again. forever. Cover yourself. Let's see where Hop went. So I have no clue. But I have an idea. Let me check the map. Just to be sure. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. Let's head on over. Of course, see you come running. Will you catch me in time? No, you won't. Yeah. Oh crap. Stupid herb move. How about you check it out? I don't want to check it out. Yeah, sure. will definitely. That's not good at all. Crap. I did absolutely nothing. Yep. I don't know, am I supposed to catch it or... Oh. Well, that changes everything. Hold on. Center. And buy some more supplies. That's not good. Flamethrower. And what happened to burn? Oh, he got rid of it. Okay. Slash, what are you doing? Crap. What? Come on. Shut up, Hop. You useless bastard. Sick of Hop running around with this idiot. Alright. Heal. Actually, you know what? Let's go to a Pokemon Center instead. So I can buy some stuff. I'm gonna call it here and stop it. I do thank you all for watching. Please do remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Keep questing, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.